Hi, this is Marty Edwards, International President, Black Sheep Harley-Davidson's for Christ. I want to thank you for giving us just 2 or 3 minutes to hear from some dealership owners and some hog directors about what Black Sheep has done for them.
Hi, I'm Lisa Sassima with Harley-Davidson of Macon. I'd like to let you know about the Black Sheep Middle Georgia and how they such a big part of our dealership. They came in a few years ago, introduced themselves. I was a little reluctant because I didn't know anything about them, and quickly learned how great they are and how big of a support system they are for Harley-Davidson and Macon and Hog Chapter. They have been a big part of benefit events, rides, bike lessons, bike nights, and just so very grateful to have them here at the dealership in the Middle Georgia, and I just want to thank them. Thank you.
I want to talk about the Black Sheep, what they mean to Quaid, what they've meant to our industry, what they've meant to other people. The Black Sheep is a group of people that are faith-based through Christ, and they offer real service in a day where service is not really available for a lot of people. We live in a phony world. Black Sheep is not a phony group. They walk the walk, they talk the talk. They're there to help when you need it. They help in crises. They help with guys that have been down on their bikes. They helped me in my business. They've supported us in our open house events, our bike nights, anything that needed work, anything that needed to be done. I can always count on just a phone call, and the Black Sheep are there for us, as well as others.
Hi, I'm Kathy Lange. I've been riding Harley motorcycles for the past 25 years. Currently, I am the director of Temecula Valley Hog. Black Sheep is a wonderful part of our chapter. What I'd like to say is that I can always count on them from providing any type of service, whether it is to cooking hot dogs or providing service to a downed biker. If it isn't for Black Sheep, our chapter would not be what it is today. Thank you.
The Black Sheep are here for us for several different things. Primarily, they're there to help us spiritually and help us take care of, they just help take care of us in ways that people don't normally do, which is a very big positive thing.
Hey, thanks again for taking a moment to watch this. Black Sheep just wants to be there for you when the local dealership or the hog chapter is not equipped to deal with some of the things that come our way. Whether it be an accident, someone's in the hospital, a wedding, a funeral, the need for grief counseling, or even just a bike blessing. We just want to be the very best hog members that we can be. We're here to serve. Thanks again for watching. God bless.